Dear students, a very good morning to you all. Today, our next chapter in GK, that is chapter 9, World Class Entertainers. Okay, in this chapter, we are going to see about the entertainers of the world. Let's start. The first one is Elvis Presley. Elvis Presley was born on January 8, 1935 in Tupelo. Presley was supposed to be a twin, but his brother Jesse Garon was still born. He was an American singer and actor known as the King of the Rock and Roll. He was awarded Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2019. The next is, you all might be knowing, right? Yes, he's a very famous and well-known singer of America. He is Michael Jackson. Michael Joseph Jackson was an American singer, songwriter, and dancer too. He dubbed the King of Pop. He is regarded as one of the most significant cultural figures of the 20th century. He was also regarded as one of the greatest entertainers of all the time. Next is Beatles. The Beatles, misformally called the Quarrymen or the Silver Beatles, by name Fab Four, British musical quartet and a global sinusoid for the hopes and dreams of a generation that came of age in 1960s. The English rock band formed by a group of four, Paul McCartney, John Lennon, Ringo Starr and George Harrison. They all are known as Beatles. The principal members were the John Lennon, Liverpool and Merseyside, England, D. He is Stephen Friend. He is an English magician better known by his stage name Dynamo. Stephen Friend, better known by his stage name Dynamo, is a British magician born in Bradford, West Yorkshire. His television show Dynamo, Magician Impossible ran from July 2011 to September 2014 and saw him win the Best Entertainment Program Award at the 2012 and 13 Broadcast Awards. The next one is, yes, she is also a famous, you can say, singer and dancer too. She is Shakira. Shakira is a hugely successfully Colombian pop singer and dancer and has won multiple Grammy, Latin Grammy and American Music Awards, known for hits like Whenever, Wherever and Hips Don't Lie. Shakira is the highest selling Colombian artist of all the time, with estimates of more than 70 million albums sold worldwide. Shakira sang the theme song at the latest FIFA World Cup, which became an instant trend worldwide. And the last one is, yes, she's a Madonna. Madonna holds the genius world record for selling over 300 million albums and hence being the best-selling female recording artist of all the times. She is an American singer, songwriter and actress too. More than 300 million records for her song have been sold worldwide. She is recognized as the world's top-selling female recording artist of all the time by Guinness World of Record. Hope you understand the video and complete your work. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.